So we shot the whole of the Magus on this beautiful island of Majorca. Lovely locations, good artists and a good crew. But the problem was that nobody understood the script. And quite recently, I was with Guy Green and we were talking about the Magus. And he told me for the first time, he said, I did not understand the story. It's a really enigmatic story. And even if you read the book a few times, I think it's still equally difficult to know what it's really about. And this comes through in the movie, I think. You know, we had wonderful performance from Quinn. All the time he was on screen, you know, mesmerising, great screen actor. But we didn't know what it all added up to in the end, except that none of us really knew where we were going.
Difficult to give a performance if you don't know what it's about, isn't it?
Yeah, yes, except that he was supposed to be mystical, and he had this aura about him, which was good, but it was a film in which nothing was really what it seemed to be. And although we had everything going for us, we had a good budget and we shot it again in Panavision and we had marvellous locations and a great designer and a cast, it didn't succeed. And it wasn't a commercial success.